More accessible Canvas courses means more students are able to engage in materials and learn. But to get to accessible courses, you need to know where you are, how you're doing along the way, and a guide to help get you there quicker wouldn't hurt either. Let's start with the Canvas accessibility dashboards, which tell everyone, including admins and instructors, where they are and how they are doing. Since the dashboards are always up to date, you'll always have the answers to the big questions like, what courses need extra help? What are the most common errors I could target? And most importantly, how is accessibility changing over time? First, let's look at the admin dashboard. Here, all Canvas admins see where all courses are when it comes to accessibility. Need to dig into the data? The admin dashboard has several starting points. Start in the Results per Course widget to drill down by error, alert, or feature, and then by course. You can also check the most common accessibility results, which you could target for fixing or training. Or you could identify where content types like PDFs, YouTube videos, and Excel sheets are across all courses. The last way to dig into the data is in the Courses widget. Jump straight to a course to see how many errors and alerts it has. So, after digging into the data, you know where you are. But how can you see how you're doing? In the admin dashboard, see the strides you're making in more accessible courses with the Issues Over Time report or with exportable reports. On top of all that, for the Canvas admins, there are two dashboards for instructors in Canvas, so they can own making courses accessible too. Anyone who has access to courses can get to an accessibility dashboard for the single course or for all the courses they can edit. Both dashboards tell instructors how many errors and alerts they have, their most common ones, and can take them straight to their accessibility guide to fix the issues. So, everyone has their dashboard telling them where they are as courses become more accessible. Now, how can we get there faster? That's where the accessibility guide comes in. The accessibility guide truly acts as, well, a guide, telling you what action to take and then fixing issues for you from there. So it just becomes a matter of going through the list and following the guide. Because of its intuitive design, anyone from instructional designers, accessibility experts, instructors, and teacher assistants can start using the guide right away to fix accessibility issues. It's another way anyone with a course can take ownership of making it accessible. While fixing issues, people also learn more about accessibility through the action blurbs, examples, and documentation. With the admin and instructor dashboards, plus the accessibility guide, anyone can easily be part of making courses accessible.